One.
Knee stability up next, guys. So let's look at some corrective exercises we could do to increase stability in our knee. Okay, first one, we can go into a prisoner split, split kneel. Okay, but we're gonna do an iso split squat. Okay, so if you start down, it'll kind of help you find the degree angle that you need to be at for a proper split squat. Okay, so Tim's gonna do is push through his front foot here, his lead foot, which is his right foot, and he's gonna make sure that this back knee comes off the ground. He's got his shin parallel to the ground. Okay, we're looking at 90 degree angle here with the front leg. All right, you're gonna hold that split squat somewhere between 10 to 20 seconds, all right? Whatever you can do in between that range. His force is coming down through his foot. If he cannot curl his toes, that's ideal. We wanna just push down through that foot, all right? And see if you can stay in that stable position. All right, so we're gonna do that hold 20, or somewhere between 10 to 20 seconds. If you really feel like you can do more, 30 seconds is a good number to try to reach as a goal. Okay, we're gonna do that on each side, okay, at least somewhere between 2 to 3 rounds, okay? And then the second one we're gonna look at is decelerative drop downs from a deficit, okay? So, Tim's gonna, whatever you can find, whatever you've been using for your deficit, you can go ahead and use that. Okay, he's gonna start with his right foot only on the box, all right, and he's gonna slowly go down into a hip flexion. He's gonna tap his back foot to the ground, and he's gonna come back up. So now you can see here, he's not unloading when he comes down to the ground, okay? He's gonna slowly drop down, and as soon as his toes hit the ground, he's coming right back up, all right? So you're gonna create force through this foot that's on the box the entire time, pressing down, okay, through the center of your foot. So as you can see here, you're gonna get a little bit wobbly if you have any issues with your knee stability or even in your foot stability. Okay, so this is a great one to do. Make sure chest stays out, back is straight, all right, and keep that force down through the box.